Do you ever type in directions on your phone and the map pulls up a few suggested routes? There's typically the most direct route, like an interstate, and then an alternate route, like a back road. In our experience, the alternate route is always more exciting. It's the one with the unpaved roads, twisting and turning. It's the road that makes you pay attention and always keeps you looking out the window.